Hello, my name is Dennis, and we will continue to create the AVAT schematics using AVCAD. Let us make another version of some blocks. I want to create an audio version of input cards. To make it, we will use Change Filter plugin in AADB ribbon icon. You may also call this plugin from the command line. Select all the needed blocks for creating the new version of them. Select the needed filter and place all the versions into the model space. Use Blocks Align plugin to align newly created blocks. You see that this device contains a lot of information, and not all this information is important for us now. So, I will make another version of this block with only needed connectors, using Change Connectors plugin. You may also call this plugin from the command line. We suggest you to turn off your snap settings in this process. Sometimes it is needed to change the way our blocks look. You may do this with the block configuration tool. After you change something, AVCAD will save the block configuration and all the blocks since that moment will be inserted in this form. You see that our blocks look different. Let us align them with the distance between blocks equal to zero. This is a comfortable way to draw the chassis internal structure. I also have to tell you several words about the layers. AVCAD automatically creates some layers and you may use it to create your own color scheme. Thank you for watching. We will continue next time.